An avatar is a photo or other digital image that represents a user. Your personal avatar appears throughout Blackboard, including in the global navigation, in the notifications modules, and in journals, blogs, discussions, and wikis. This tutorial explains how to add an avatar image and shows where it displays in the system. When you access your course for the first time, you will see the welcome overlay showing you where to access the global navigation menu. This screen only appears the first time you log in. Click the arrow next to your name to access the global navigation menu. In the global navigation menu, you can access settings, your course list, and see your My Blackboard menu. Click Settings to edit your personal information, change your password and personal settings, upload an avatar, or set privacy options. Select Personal Information. On the Personal Information page, click Personalize My Settings. On the Personalize My Settings page, select the Use Custom Avatar Image option. There are no size restrictions for your image, but 150 pixels by 150 pixels displays correctly in all areas of the system. Very large images can be slow to load, so reducing the size is beneficial. You may only upload an avatar image from your computer. You cannot link to one that you have stored in course files or the content collection. Click Browse My Computer to locate the image. Select the image file and click Open. The file name appears. Click Submit. Your avatar image appears next to your name and in the notification modules such as What's New and Alerts. Your avatar appears in many other places throughout Blackboard. In discussions, in journals, in blogs, and in wikis. Your avatar does not display in the My Blackboard menu. If the cloud and profile features are enabled, the picture you upload to your profile overwrites your avatar image throughout the system. Let's review. You accessed the global navigation menu, selected settings, and browsed for your avatar. Your avatar appears throughout Blackboard.